and you're coming to the house of the jazz of the funk.
Music from the soul, y'all.
That is soul. And you're coming to the house of the hip hop jazz.
This is music conversation.
Fucking lie, I speak the truth, ain't feeling so wild, feeling real blue, stuck in this world and I don't have the clue, how to be your man or what the fuck I'm gonna do, try my best to improve, but I still ain't shit, that ain't no news, it's like I'm trapped in a cage and there is no escape, try to keep it moving, but I'm in the same place, like I'm walking in circles, in a maze, sip a few 40s, to numb the pain. No getaway, I guess I hope for better days. But honestly, I know shit will probably never change. Sometimes I feel like this shit was a mistake. I probably should've never even stepped on that stage. I don't even know why I wrote this in this page. Paid a lot of dues, but I hardly got paid. Cause nowadays, nobody cares about a rap. Got half retarded cats, making lots of stacks. No passion in their rhymes and they putting out trash. And when you speak the truth, you get held back. A lot of you will say that I'm bitter and I'm mad. But if you live this life, you would know it's just facts. Paid a lot of dues, put years in the craft. Still walking around, broke with no cash. Not a dollar to my name, just a couple of raps. That's whack, that's a waste of life. I probably should've never even held this mic. Right, right.